I meditate, but I don't sit down, and I know that's not what meditation is. I say that I do a walking meditation, which is basically just living here. Like I was saying backstage, like I feel like the city just calls us to be like a Jedi master of like whatever comes at us and to transform it into a good mood. You know, so I'd say like when I feel that everything is in its place in that way, it's a big part of why I live here.
Yeah.
Right? It's a challenge, but there's also an energy there.